We're going to the concert.
I have my red lipstick on.
Look at my outfit. I'll show you more of it later. But we're going to Taylor Swift concert right now. Literally, there's no time to say welcome back.
Welcome back to Maybe Island.
Boo! Okay, so yeah, it is 6:41. And the concert starts at 7. Okay, but we're really only here for Camila Cabello and Taylor Swift. We can kind of miss Charlie XCX, but...
No offense.
No offense.
Not a huge fan.
But... We need to go.
I like her, I just don't know. I just don't know about it. You know?
Yeah, we're rushing. We just did our hair. The higher the hair, the closer to God.
Yes.
We are 30 minutes away from the stadium, Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Here's my outfit. Wow, wow. Ed.
Wow. Wow.
Very cool. So we will see you guys there. By the way, this is a drawing that I did. It's a copy, but... I'm gonna, if we meet Taylor Swift, which I'm saying we're going to, because you gotta have that mentality.
Yeah, you gotta have positive, you gotta speak light.
I'm gonna give it to her, or I'm gonna let her sign it, and then give it back. I'll probably do the second option. But yeah, so, you know, Reputation Stadium Tour, here
that
we go.
That is such a good drawing.
Thanks. You look good. Starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams.
I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me.
Cause she's dead.
What you just made me do.
We're here.
I need this. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And we got pretty good parking. I had to pay a little bit more for it, but I don't care.
We are here to see Taylor. Here's Atlanta.
Guys, the stadium's right here.
Yeah, the stadium is right behind. You can hear the music, but we'll show you when we get up front.
Okay, we will meet you inside.
Touch me and you'll never be alone. Island breeze and lights down low. No one has to know.
Oh my gosh, literally a year, over a year for this.
I know.
We just got in the gate.
Guys, this is nuts. Thank you so much to everyone who supported us.
Yes.
I'm like at an award show pretty much.
I know.
I feel like this is Christmas, every holiday, award show, combined.
You're living for this day.
I hate to say this, but I think Taylor Swift is learning a few lessons in life.
All this karma is
looked around, her skin was spattered with ink, forming the words of a thousand voices, echoes she heard even in her sleep. When she lay there on the ground, she dreamed of time machines and revenge and a love that was really something, not just the idea of something. When she finally rose slowly, avoiding old haunts and sidestepping shiny pennies and get love quick schemes. When she stood with a desolate knowingness, waded out into the dark, wild ocean up to her neck, bathed in her brokenness. She heard echoes of new words. May your heart remain breakable. Without your past, you could never have arrived so wondrously and brutally by design or some violent, exquisite happenstance.